Turn back, traveler. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before, then we stood. But I never knew. I'll do it. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits? Beck, I saw it fair when first I trod this long-sought path. The pain and fear vanished. Dreamlike. Shore's Hall. I've lost the way. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours. Bring word to Shore's Hall.
I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net.
There is no escape. Courage is useless. waits within the mist.
What brings you, Wayfarer Grim? The one, a faithful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm, since first he set his soul snare here at Sovngarde's threshold. But Shore restrained our wrathful onslaught, perhaps deep counseled. No shade are you, as you usually hear passes, but living, you dare the land. By what right do you request entry? It's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero of the Dragonblood. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. Fought well, I find you. It is long since one of the living has entered here. May Shore's favor follow you and your heir.
Turn back. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but Vayne, Alduin, can you lead the way to where Shore's hall waits, beckoning us up? I saw Shore. I hurry before Alduin, your life devour. Beware, the World Eater waits within the mist. No escape. Courage is useless.
Yeah.
Turn back before he finds you.
What brings you, Wayfarer Grim? By what right do you request? Ah. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. You fought well.
Far you've traveled, your trials long, to taste of Sovngarde's sweet delights.
Seek ye food or song unending? Fighting, drinking, fellowship, and
at long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high... We'll hasten forth to smite the worm wherever he lurks.
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take before battle is blindly joined. Alduin's mist is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and... with... is joined, our valor combined, we can blast the mist. And bring him to battle.
Feldir speaks wisdom. The World Eater, coward, fears you, Dragonborn. We must drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheathe our blades in desperate battle with our black-winged foe.
To battle, my friends! The field will echo with the clamor of war, our wills undaunted.
Of Shore. Under this day, defeat Alduin and destroy this host.
You cannot fight.
Clear skies! Combine our shouts!
strength have no end? Is our struggle in vain?
Stand fast! His strength is failing! Once more and his power will be broken!
No, no!
are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so. And I return now to Nern, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
So, it is done. Alduin, Dilon. The eldest is no more. He... Of course. Alduin, you did what was necessary. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz, ah, perhaps. And, but I for... You have... Savor your triumph. Dovakius, this is not the last of what you will write upon the curtains of time.
I wish the old one luck in his quest. But I doubt many will wish to exchange. Alduin's lordship for the tyranny of Parthenax's way of the voice. As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over, Furi Dovahkiin.